So I'm here today to show you radio.garden. Like I tried to show you guys the other day, like on my TV, and it just really wasn't working. Over here are your favorites, right? I've already added a whole bunch of favorites on mine, right? So let's go to, I'm gonna, you know, pump up the volume here. Let's go to Awfully Awesome 80, right? When you click on a on one of your favorites, right? You see this green circle over here? You see this green circle? It goes to wherever your favorites are, right? So I have Awfully Awesome 80s, right? You see right? Awfully Awesome 80s? Dover, New Hampshire, right? Let's watch let's click on it, right? Here we have, you see Pix 106, not one of my favorites, but, you know, Latham, New York, right? Pix 106. It's in New York, right? Pearl Jam! Pretty good. So, right, you have your favorites, right? Right here. All of my favorites are like right here, right? I have Digital Revolution, WJON-IP Radio, Washington, Metal Rock FM, which is in Baltimore, Maryland. Like it's the other country or whatever, the other state. Like, anyway, but yeah, you guys get the general idea, right? You can type in your favorite. Search, right? They got the search feature right here, right? You see a little search thing right here? You can search for whatever, like, you know, classical, metal, popular, you know. Anyway, but yeah. And your favorites are, like, all right here. Like, you put it, like, you type something in, right? And you add it as a favorite, right? You add it. You see a little green heart right here? Let me lower this thing for a little bit. Right, you see that green heart? That means it's your favorite. Your little green heart right here? That means it's your favorite. Right, so I have a whole bunch of favorites they have, like, you know, on here. Right, all my favorites. I don't know if you guys can see them, but yeah, all my favorites are, like, right there. Right, all my favorites. And when you click on one of your favorites, the green circle goes to your favorite, right? The green, like, green circle, right here, the little green circle, it actually goes to your favorites. Da-da-da.
Boston Symphony Orchestra.
Shut up. Some stations play, some don't. You give it a few moments. If it's not playing, then you find something else. Oh, it's classical, but. So all of your favorites, when you do a search, right? You search for something like metal, rock, you know, R-O-C-K. Truck. M-U-S-I-C. I don't know. Little Rock, Arkansas. Rock Island, Illinois. Slippery Rock, PA. Arizona. Window Rock, A-Z. What is Window Rock, A-Z? Stations in Arizona. KXX, whatever. Earth Rock Radio. Shut up. New York. Cladite. Yeah. M-E-T-A-L. Metal Devastation Radio. Metal Devastation Radio. Jackson, Tennessee. But you guys get the general idea, right? But so this is radio.garden, right? It searches all over. You can even zoom all the way out. Unfortunately, it does not search for radios on the International Space Station. Unfortunately, it does not search for stations on the International Space Station. It does not search for stations that are on the moon. This is as far as it zooms out, right? It only does Earth, our home planet. How about stations in Australia? What do I got in Australia? So if you want to add a favorite, you click on the heart, and it becomes your favorite, right? So I just added Licorice FM. It became my favorite. Let's see what's over on this side of Australia.
The Tenterfield Bowling Club, 10 a.m. to 11:30 a.m. Morning tea is provided for that one.
Shut up. Shut it.
If you need more information, phone 04285.
Hear it? New Zealand is over here. I think this is New Zealand. I'm not. Yeah, New Zealand. They got that kind of music over there, New Zealand. What do we got over here, up here? Let's go. Shut up! Let's see, what do they have? See, as you can see, there's like, you know, some shape of like, if you get closer to like, you know, Italy's all green, right? Italy's all green. Look at all these green dots, right? That means there's many radio stations over here. What do they have over there in Italy? Let's just pick something over here.
Life. Just when you think you got it made.
Shut up.
Hey, Delaware. It's time to...
Shut up.
Parliamo degli 68 comeback o dei Gibson Bros e appunto di questi Bessels.
Yeah, we all know Guns N' Roses. But yeah, I just wanted to come on here and show you radio.garden. Unfortunately, it does not radio, it does not search for radio stations on the International Space Station.
Are you a lifelong learner searching for the next...
Shut up!
¿Qué es el desapego emocional? ¿Lo sabes?
Shut up!
Very well become president of the United States. If you're a Democrat and you're not concerned about this, you're not living in reality.
Fuck you!
But on the other hand, Joe Biden has all the money that Donald Trump does not have. When you have, I have this theory here, you know, money, the person with the most money used to be the person with the most money won. And that would be Joe Biden. But when both candidates have 100% name ID, I don't know that it matters as much, except in this case.
Shut up. So there's a station out here. Bermuda!
Real one, exactly what it is.
Yeah. Let's check Hawaii.
Target, our prices for Easter are so low, you can't...
Well, I'll be a hitchhiker in an Easter Bunny costume. Hop in! Where you...
Eaters, right? Example, by the way...
Well, I'll be.
What about Canada? If a station doesn't come in, it's pink, right? Station doesn't come in, says failed to load, right? And what you see.
Thank you for support.
If a station doesn't come in, it's a red circle, right? If a station doesn't come in, it's a red circle. It means it's not playing. So, yeah, if a station doesn't come in, it's a red circle. But if it's playing, that means it's a green. What is up here? Montreal. Shut up. Shut it. But, yeah, I just wanted to come on here and show you radio.garden. Unfortunately, radio.garden does not have stations on the International Space Station. Also, it does not play stations that are on the moon. Because there are no radio stations on the moon. Maybe there are, but I don't know. But... What's way down over here? Tahiti. But yeah, you go to radio.garden on your computer, on your iPhone, on your Android. Yeah. This is what I want to show you, right? This is New Zealand. You see that red circle? Yeah, that means there's nothing there. The red circle? That means nothing is there. That's what I meant by When you search for something and there's a red circle, that means there's nothing there. So let's go back. What do we have over here? Panama City. Mexico. Yeah, so anyway, I just want to come on here and show you radio.garden. You can look for it on your computer, on your Android, iPhone. So yeah, I just wanted to come on because I tried to show you guys what it looked like on my TV. Unfortunately, it wasn't really working that well. So I just wanted to come on here and show you what radio.garden looks like. Is there anything up here in...
of this event and the thing that I find that countless...
Yeah, nothing up here. There's barely anything up here. I've never noticed that Russia and the U.S. are like minutes apart. It's like you're skipping like from one time zone into the next, right? I never really noticed that Russia... USSR, whatever, and Alaska? No, that's not Alaska. Fucking, is it Alaska? Anyway, you know what I mean. But, yeah, they're like minutes apart, right? Russia and the States, like, literally minutes apart. So, I just wanted to come on here and show you radio.garden. You can look for it on your computer, iPhone, Android, whatever. Your favorites will all end up right here. You can search, put in the search, your search feature, or, you know, your search. When you add a favorite, when you click on the heart, it becomes one of your favorites, right? So. So I just want to come on here and show you radio.garden. Radio.garden. Unfortunately, you cannot search for stations on the International Space Station because it does not go there. And you cannot search for stations on the moon. Anyway, I just want to show you radio.garden. Radio.garden.